David, you already know that there's a website called failedangle.com, which refutes a lot of your claims in the movie. And you've said online that a lot of the documentation on that website are doctored or falsified. So I'm wondering if you'd be willing to sit down with myself and Larry's biographer, Alan Fleming, maybe at a coffee shop in your neighborhood in Southern California, with a video camera, while we present documents, the ones that you claim are fake, and present you with other documents we haven't made public yet, which disprove a lot of what you say. It really helped to clarify some of your untruthful claims and set the record straight. We're willing to put everything on the table if you're willing to meet us. How about it?
Charles, thanks for coming on. I appreciate you kind of finally coming above ground. And instead of sending Alan Fleming, I hope that you come to the showing June 3rd and you can ask any question that you want. And my response to your query is to say that I will do that if you will submit to a DNA test for Daniel Robinson. Because I'll tell you, Charles, what I see from my perspective.
Now, we should mention who Daniel Robinson is.
Daniel Robinson is the son that has petitioned, who has said that Jennifer Robinson, his mother, and Daniel Robinson has said that he is Larry Norman's son. And that the family, or Larry, when he was alive, ostracized this child. And then after Larry died, the family has ostracized and said that they will not do a DNA test. And I'll tell you, Charles, you know how I take the failed angle. Let me answer your question. How I take the failed angle site is that if you are willing to do that, if you are willing to obfuscate, and if you are willing to lie about this child, then what's saying that you're not going to lie about all this stuff that you're going to come? We're supposed to all of a sudden believe that this stuff on the failed angle site is true. Let me tell you, there's 15.
If you said
because you say that it's true, there are 15 people in that documentary that will attest that throughout his life, Larry Norman lied and was a pathological liar. That is what I heard over and over and over again.
At least one of the people in your film have come forward and said that you manipulated the footage of them and twisted everything.
So there's 14 other people. There's 14 other people, of which Randy Stonehill was his closest friend. Are you denying what Randy says in that movie?
I'll tell you what. You know what about the DNA test? Are you aware, and I doubt you are, so this is probably a bombshell for you, are you aware, and I have proof of this, through emails and correspondence, Larry demanded a DNA test from them while he was alive repeatedly.
Charles, I have about 150 emails from Larry twisting that child in the wind.
Okay.
Gentlemen,
let me, who is standing in the middle of the boxing ring here, intervene. There is a lot that has been said, needs to be said between you. We can't take the whole program to do that.
Sure.
But I wanted to have you on, Charles, because I was going to, during the program at some point, comment on the fact that there are a lot of people who disagree with not only the fact that the documentary should be done, with some of the facts in the documentary, and who have said that some of them are wrong and some of the accusations are wrong. So that's pretty clear just from the short exchange that we've experienced between you and David now.
David has just done it again. He's called me a liar when actually...
Charles, I asked you before we put this documentary, I begged the family, I begged Larry, come on. So now you've set yourself up
after the fact to sit back now and put this website up
when I have sent letter after letter after letter to you trying to get to the bottom of the truth.
David, Charles, you never asked. You asked
Charles.
My sister Christy if she would be in the movie. That's the only one out of the entire Norman family.
Oh, what about Larry?
The letter you've just.
What
posted,
about Larry? That's the only one. Isn't he part of the family?
I'm sorry, Larry's dead. He has been for 2 years.
But
you haven't contacted any of Larry's family members.
We petitioned him.
You haven't talked to any of Larry's family members, David. And you tried to get my sister to do it. That's the only person. But you lied on stage
Charles,
in Nashville and said you contacted
Charles,
all of them.
If you are lying about this child. What says that you're not going to lie about anything else?
What did I say in World
Well,
Magazine?
We can't get into all of the controversy over it right now, but let me ask or at least underscore what David has said. One of the big things that has always surrounded this film has been this allegation about an alleged love child of Larry's in Australia. A DNA test would really put that to bed or would confirm it. Is anybody in the family willing to do that?
Well, you know what? I've been the one that they've asked to do it, and apparently David doesn't really know about it. It's called an avuncular DNA test, and it's not conclusive. If I, the uncle, alleged uncle, have a DNA test, it doesn't indicate anything 100%. It's not even 60%.
Well,
If you look up.
I'm not a DNA expert, but I do know
But
that
my point
but
is.
let me tell you, Charles, I'm not a DNA expert, but I do genealogical research that involves DNA, and there can be some very fine statistical probabilities that can be determined from an uncle.
Not from a
Charles,
single uncle.
let me give you this.
Look, let me just play
I will say
mediator
one
here.
thing about.
Let
Let
me
me just
play
say one thing
mediator.
about a DNA test. Let me just say
Okay.
one thing, this will be done once and for all. The reason I'm not going to do a DNA test is because the Wallaces didn't do a DNA test when Larry was alive and insisted upon it, demanded it several times. Larry also wanted to fly Daniel over here to have a DNA
Okay,
test to
Charles.
meet the
Hold
family,
on, Dave.
which the Wallace family denied. Mrs.
Okay,
Wallace made it
now
not happen.
we'll pause on the right side of the ring now, and we'll go over to David.
Okay.
What's your response to that about the?
Charles is, he's lying. What can I mean, what do you want me to
Well,
say? I mean, it's not. You know what, Charles?
let's
I'll tell you this.
wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute.
I'll prove it to you.
Let's
I'll
not
send you an email.
hold on just a minute. Let's not talk about who's lying and who's not. What is your side of that story about the alleged request for DNA
If
tests in
there
the
was a
past?
request given to the Wallaces, they would have jumped at it. They've been asking this family for 16 years. Larry was asked to not only step up to the table by Jennifer time and time again, but when this happened, when Daniel contacted him 4 years ago, he wanted a relationship with his father. He wanted to know what was going on. And that, we watched this with kind of horror in the background. So for Charles to come on and say this, I mean, it's
Well,
beyond
I
credulity.
can prove
But
it
you
to
know
you.
what, Charles? Let's go even beyond that. I'll tell you what, you do the DNA test. If it turns out wrong, I will shelve this movie.
I'll tell you what. I'll
How
forward
about,
the email.
no, come on, answer
No, I'll
that.
forward the. No, I'm going to
I don't
forward the
care about
email.
your email. Forget that.
Char
Do the
Charles,
DNA
I want to know the
test.
truth.
I'll shelve the movie. I will put it aside. That's how strongly I believe in this.
David, let's sit down at a restaurant somewhere and I will show you the
Well,
emails and you can
I
don't
trace
care about that.
them.
You call me a liar, you need to prove that I'm a liar. You can't just call me a liar. I can't just call you a homosexual without proof.
You and he are having a dispute over what was or was not said about this
It was
family, and I
said.
know nothing about it. I really do not have a stake in this dispute, but I can say, as a person who's been involved in investigative journalism, that when something like this could be settled with the right kind of DNA test, maybe the one you're talking about isn't the right one, I don't know. Then that would be a very good thing to do.
I
I'll
would
tell you
think
what,
so.
Rich, as an investigative reporter, how about if I send you the long-form emails when Larry is demanding that they get a test and Daniel Robinson is writing back to him
Put that aside,
I don't
Charles.
I don't th
You can
I mean
trace these emails.
I don't
You
think
can look
that's
at the long headers.
I don't think
Now,
that's irrelevant, but that's not what's on the table. What's on the table is not emails, but whether or not there could be some determination as to whether there is a family connection or not.
there might very well be, and I've always maintained that. I said that in World Magazine. It could be Larry's son. It might not be, but I don't like
Then
the way the
shut me
Wallaces
up.
are going about this.
Then shut
Okay.
me up.
Yeah. As I said, there's a long, long list of things that are going on about this.